All right, so real quick, I just wanted to show you the action of like an EP minnow and a fly tester, and you can see just kind of like the head stays sort of still, kind of twitches around a little, but the tail has like a nice little waving action, and you can see that kind of intensify sometimes. And I think this is a great fly. I love fishing it for bass especially, because that's mainly what I fish for. But yeah, I just thought you'd enjoy seeing this in the fly tester, so that's gonna be it.